Oxygen systems effective. Loading user interface.
Hey Mel, let me know if you're still good for our call tonight. Can't wait to hear about what you've uncovered today. Poppy says hi. Speak tonight. Love you.
Mayday. This is Commander Emma Sutcliffe of the Vitruvius mission. I am stranded in an unknown location following mission success. Are there any survivors out there?
Hello? This is Dr. Amelia Cross. I'm picking up your signal. I repeat, I am reading you clearly. Please, I don't know what's happened, but I need help.
Try and remain calm. Your systems are slightly damaged. I can't identify what your rank was either. Looks like you're suffering from cryogenic-induced amnesia.
What? What are you talking about?
You must have been part of Vitruvius, tasked with destroying the cube. Damn. The escape pods must have brought us both back to the origin planet. That life suit you're wearing, you can manipulate the cubic structures with it. We used the same design to destroy an extraterrestrial object that was on a collision course with Earth. You may not remember, but if you listen to me and do as I say, we may actually make it back home. Do you understand me?
I don't know what the hell is going on, but just tell me what I need to do.
Okay. I've detected a human distress beacon coming from the peak of the structure you're in. Your signal is weak because of this blasted sandstorm. I can't lock onto you. That beacon is above the storm. If you can just make it there, you should be clear. If you rendezvous with any other survivors, I should be able to use my teleporter to extract us all and get home.
Right. Okay, I think I can do that. Expecting that.
You better get used to it. It may just save your life in here. Listen, I'm losing signal because of the storm. Keep climbing upwards. Contact me if you find anything strange.
Hello? Can you hear me? God, what have I got myself into? Emma, I found something. Oh, still no signal.
Extrude function. Code colored red enabled. Recommended action. Place red cube on white panel.
What the? Why would these be here?
Millie, can you hear me?
Emma, reading you loud and clear.
How are you doing?
Making progress, I think.
Good. Listen, I wanted to ask, what do you remember before waking up?
I don't. Not really. I think I was heading towards a job, a dig site in Scotland. I was in a helicopter with my team.
And you don't remember what happened?
No, I don't. Are you interrogating me, Emma? Because it sure as hell feels like it. Emma? God damn it, this stupid thing. I best continue. Another type. Interesting. It's like the structure itself can duplicate and grow.
Yeah.
Emma, can you read me?
I'm reading you. Are you all right?
I've come across an exterior space. The storm has cleared up and, well, there's life here. There's water and plants.
That's unexpected.
This doesn't look accidental either. The structure of the space, the organization of it, it looks purposeful. It reminds me of my husband.
In what way?
Oh, he works with plants.
You should move on, Millie, before another storm comes.
Agreed. Speak soon.
Function. Code colored green enabled. Recommended action. Place green cube on white panel.
Incredible. Does that mean I'm nearly at the top?
Not quite. These structures, all paths should lead to a central core. If you get there, we can figure out the best way to get you to the peak.
How do you know all of this?
We trained for a long time, Millie.
So what do you think these structures are?
Well, we know they have internal machinations and seem to perform tasks with no need for external input. A cybernetic system of sorts, reacting and adapting. The gloves were built to change that, or at least divert its functions temporarily.
But what's their purpose?
All I know is that we had to stop that vessel from colliding with Earth. The structure you're in, God knows what they're used for. Anyway, let's focus on finding that beacon as soon as possible.
To beat
for you.
I want to
become one.
She said we would
become one. Don't leave me on my own.
Not without
her.
Emma.
What? What is it?
I think it's human or was. Now I don't know what it is. A statue. And it was saying something. No, not saying. A radio transmission of sorts. I don't know. This is messed up.
Millie, whatever it was, it just means we need to find the location of that signal as soon as possible, okay? Then we can find a place to rendezvous.
Yeah, I understand. I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
It's fine. Let's just keep going, okay?
Emma, I've emerged into a large chamber. Can you tell me how far I am from the beacon?
Your altitude shows that you're about halfway there.
There's a strange machine in here. I'm going to investigate it, see if it can help me find my way around this place. I can't decipher this, Emma. The language is like nothing I've ever seen. There are some things I can make out in illustration. Like, it seems to be a physical transportation machine, an elevator or monorail that ascends. It's hard to understand. It's connected to the three doorways by these large cables. I wonder if it's something that can be powered, taking us towards the beacon.
What was that?
I have no idea. But whatever it was, it seems to have turned this machine on and it's opened one of the doors.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to follow this cable and find out what this machine does.
Be careful, Millie.
Emma, can you read me?
I can. The signal's a lot better now.
Good. I found what these cables are connected to.